Hello! Hey guys, it's Captain Creepy. Today we're talking about Cuphead. One of the coolest games to come out in a long time. Actually, the animation is just amazing. It's done cell art. Just so cool. So awesome. So guys, gonna give you 5 tips. Number 1 tip, because this game's incredibly hard, is change your controls right away. You're gonna want to change your shooting and your stay put controls. So to stay still, I put it to the left trigger, and for your shooting controls, I put it to right trigger. That changes it up from the X button and makes it more familiar, like with normal shooters. And you'll find out after playing this game for a little bit that you're gonna want to change controls. They have you using the X button, just sucks butt. You know what I mean? And for number two's here. You guys want to play the easy mode first. Now, the reason why I say that is you can unlock tons of weapons and charms and stuff like that. Just makes the game easier. And just makes sense. And then start defeating it on regular or hard mode or whatever. Because the only way you can beat the game is on hard mode. You cannot beat it or collect souls if you're playing on easy. So start off on easy. Highly recommended, guys. And in this level here, you're going to want to hit the pink ducks to get your super shot and shoot at the eye with that. It'll make things easy. Run and gun. I'm going to release full videos of run and gun without commentary, just so you guys can see how I do the levels. And number 3, learn charm and superpower combos. Now, why I say that is the parry goes well with the blue gun you start off with, because as you parry, you get your supercharged shots. You can just turn around, use the blue weapon, and that's a real powerful missile. So make sure you're trying different combos. It's very important in this game. Not going to get far if you're going to just try and stick with one weapon. You're going to want to change it up. And you get to fight. It's like boss battle galore. So number 4, patterns. We all love the old video games. That's why those mini NESs, Super NESs are selling. So look at patterns. On this level, this is another run and gun. You'll notice I figured out the pattern to this level. Lobster does the same thing over and over again, so use it to your advantage. Patterns will help you guys. Like I said, I'll release all my run and guns. Oh, another tip for run and gun is do it on solo if you're not good with working as co-op, because sometimes it can get confusing. And you still earn all your coins for both people, even if you play it solo. So that's kind of cool. That's a nice feature they have in there. Makes things a little bit easier. You know, you can work on the bosses together, but running guns sometimes just gets a little too chaotic to do with two people. At least that's what me and my wife found, but she's crazy. So, yeah, there's another tip. See, you're getting all kinds of tips. Guys, if you like the videos, please like, subscribe, tell your friends about it, and all that fun crap. I still have another tip for you. This level, man, I spent like 3 hours on it until I figured out some patterns to it. So, and certain guns, like the shotgun gun, but that's what I call that red pebbly thing. It works good for that level because you can defend yourself from shrimp. Anyway, so number 5, long range gun and the coffee charm. Now, you'll find this to be an excellent way to get through some of the later levels. That's what I mean by combos, guys. You want to try a little bit of everything. I'll probably release some boss fights as well, the full lengths of them. They don't last too long. The long-ranged automatic aim gun, your super on it's a shield, and plus you don't have to aim, so that just helps with fighting the boss. See how there's more patterns with bullets? Learn these patterns, guys. Make your life a lot easier. Start on easy. Make sure you do the monoliths and everything first, before going through levels if you can, or get as far as you can. Do the monoliths right away. Okay, guys, have fun. Like and subscribe. Bye!